What I'd like to say in this small clip is that when individuals are targeted, those individuals suffer as individuals, but the message is being sent to everyone from that group, that culture, that race, that ethnicity. Therefore, when somebody is targeted for hate, racism, we all need to respond, because actually that message is not being sent just to that one person. It's being sent to all of us.